हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन लास्ट वीडियो वी लर्न कैपिटल एंड स्मॉल लेटर ए टू ई. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी हाउ टू राइट कैपिटल एंड स्मॉल लेटर एफ. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट. आई ड्रॉ सम एग्जांपल्स आर हियर. सम एग्जांपल्स आर हियर. हियर स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम लेटर एफ. ओके, नाउ स्टूडेंट्स लुक एट हियर. First example is, you know students, F for what? F for fish. Okay, what first example is F for fish. Now what is this? Tell me students, what is this? This is a flag. F for flag. And last one is F for finger. F for finger. This is called finger. Okay, now we are going to write capital and small letter F. Okay, look at here. How to write capital letter F? Pay attention. F for fish. Say and write. F for fish. One standing line, one sleeping line, and another one sleeping line. This makes capital letter F. Now we are going to write small letter F. Look at here. A girl and one standing line. On this middle line, you have to draw one sleeping line. This makes small letter F. Okay. Now next, F for flag. F for flag. Look at here. How to write capital letter F? One standing line, one sleeping line, and another one sleeping line. This makes capital letter F. Okay, now small letter F. This is called small letter F. Now last example is F for finger. F for finger. Capital letter F and small letter F. Capital letter F and small letter F, these two letters you have to write in proper three lines. Okay, you have to write in proper three lines. Understood? Now I repeat this example once again. Listen carefully. Don't look at here and there. Pay attention. F for fish. F for fish. F for flag. F for flag. And F for finger. F for finger. Okay? Understood. Now, students, take today's homework. Today's homework is say and write. Say and write capital and small letter A to F. A to F. Understood? Okay, thank you.